A 50-truck convoy of food, fuel, and health supplies bound for Ethiopia's northern Tigray region departed Afar on Saturday. The World Food Programme said the convoy was carrying over 900 metric tons of life-saving supplies. Long journey ahead, but WFP Logistics is working non-stop to deliver WFP, Ethiopia wrote in a tweet.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.